And his whole style is based on the little snare drum things that he's doing, just those little in-between. So that thing's happening while you have the hi-hat just doing, keeping